In our question, we're given that a boy throws a stone in a pond, and the waves in turn spread out from where the stone hits the water.